make the new world sound.
There have been days of eager anticipation prior to this massive...
A warm welcome to the South London stronghold that is Selhurst Park. Guy Mowbray here, and Sue Smith is here to commentate with me. And it's all about the Premier League here. It's Crystal Palace, and they take on Liverpool.
Well, it's been a real positive start for Liverpool. Maximum points from their opening fixtures. I'd have expected no less. They are a good side with a real winning mentality. Let's hope we see another good performance here today.
This is how the hosts line up.
Yeah, when out of possession, it looks like a 5-2-3, which is quite defensive with the two holding midfielders. In possession, it would be more of a 3-4-3, which can be quite attacking. I'm sure it's going to be quite fluid, though.
And it's opened up for him. Oh, it's a penalty! To make it 1-0. And if there were any nerves, they didn't show. A well-taken penalty. Looks promising from Liverpool. Nicely played. It might still happen. And he's got that one away. And he's beaten his man here. Oh, what a really good save that was. It's put into the middle. More defensive work to do here. It was looking good, but there it's ended. Klein. Eddie Nketiah.
This is a message for away supporters. At full time, can you please remain where you are?
Well, that's been won really smartly. Arasli. Well read to gain possession. Nketiah. Possession given away. He's in here. Must finish. In it goes. Level once again. What a game this is turning out to be.
Well, here we can see it again, and this is what he's capable of, given the time and space. You've got to question the defending. Could they have got a tackle in earlier? It's a wonderful solo effort, though.
The ball back with Liverpool now. Mohamed Salah. Takes the shot. Oh, you can't stop them now. They've got another in double quick time.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they go from defence to attack. And then what a finish, too. He gets plenty of power on it, which makes it hard for the keeper to save. It's a really good goal.
Eddie Nketiah. Liverpool come away with it. Just needs the composure now. Minutes. No wonder they're celebrating. Incredible.
Well, here it is again, and just look at how quickly they break forward. Cause all sorts of problems. And then it's really good centre forward play, isn't it? Holds off the defender who's putting a lot of pressure on him, and then he just keeps his cool to finish well.
Takes it on. Excellent work in goal there. Well saved. And that will do it for the first half here. The first kick of the second half of a game that's being dominated by Liverpool. Surely needs attacking. And the defence ready for what was coming. Still going here. And a great stop to turn the ball away. Well, Manchester City have completed the deal they've been working on, and they've got the player they've been after for quite a while, Sue.
Yeah, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? The reported figure was around 60 million. He'll certainly add...
Great chance here! And the keeper more than equal to it. Delivered into the box. Well, that's how to deal with it. Nicely gathered. Lukasz Haraslin. Well, he's asked plenty of questions of the back line. Certainly been difficult to contain.
Yeah, that's been a good half for him. Clinical with his finish, but he's...
The comeback could be on here. The goalkeeper ready for it. Really good stop. Played into the box. Oh, it looked as though the header was goal-bound. That's a really good stop. Zubimendi. Ball taken away from them. Mohamed Salah. Could be something building for Liverpool here. And this could be. Well, he's got two now. And he's playing a... It is certainly a high-profile clash and one to look forward to. An atmosphere of excitement and anticipation here in North London at the home of Arsenal. I'm Derek Ray and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Arsenal taking on Liverpool.
Well, as is always the case, both teams will look to control the centre of the...
It's there for him. And the keeper really reacted brilliantly.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Can someone get on the end of this? A chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Delivery and a loud reaction.
Well, opting for the short corner. And it's played into the centre. Missing the target by a tiny margin.
Well, it's a difficult skill to get right, but he almost pulled it off there. He made such good contact with the ball.
Liverpool in a position of menace.
To jump in front. And there it is! The opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Martin Ødegaard. Arsenal being afforded too much room. Saka. Oh, fancy footwork. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Gakpo. An effective cross. Can he take this chance? Superbly read and executed. Saka. It's with Ødegaard. Bukayo Saka. And news of a goal at Molineux. Who has scored it? Alex has the answer for us.
Was a free kick that deflected off the wall, and the goalkeeper had no chance with that one. They've scored the opener here with 27 minutes played.
Many thanks, Alex. Trossard. Well, that's the sign of a well-organized defense. And Liverpool exploiting the space on the flank here. But they took care of the situation defensively.
But he couldn't take advantage of the chance.
Well, that would have extended their lead. What a golden opportunity that was.
Jakub Kivior. Now in possession, Trossard. Well, he's given it away. Delightful pass. Marino. Firing it towards goal! And that's a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Delivering it. Got away completely. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the home of Arsenal. So back in business, the second half underway. It's Liverpool in front, but far from being done and dusted. Darwin Nuñez. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. And Liverpool could get in behind the defence. Salah does thrive on veering in field. Highly significant piece of transfer news now official. Antoine Griezmann has completed his move to Roma, Stuart.
Well, this is probably his last big move, so I just hope it works for everybody concerned. If he plays well, he'll have a massive impact on them.
Arsenal's free kick here.
This is a message for Andy Topham. That's Andy Topham. Can you please return to your vehicle immediately? Thank you.
Kai Havertz. And here's Saka. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up.
Alexander-Arnold. Oh, good vision. Easy save.
Right, time for a scoring update from the Wolves game, and that means we head over to Alex Scott.
Yeah, it's a goal for Wolves. They've pulled one back and now trail by one with 64 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Well, trailing, but this looks promising. Very quick thinking there.
Decides to shoot.
That didn't worry the keeper.
Subimendi.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, they couldn't quite use that break in the manner that they'd hoped. Will get the advantage from the referee, making sure nothing came of it, and it will be an Arsenal free kick. They have to show a commitment to attack Arsenal in these trying circumstances.
Kai Havertz.
That's a good looking shot. Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper.
Wasn't a great piece of passing.
Can they take advantage? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Counter-attacking very much an option. In with a chance! A wonderful counter-attacking football. Just unfortunate that they didn't score.
Well, had he scored, that would have been a great goal. The speed in which they changed from... attack was brilliant.
Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Declan Rice.
It's with Takahiro Tomiyasu.
The sound of the referee's whistle, this match...
I won't stop until I'm winning. I'm determined to go get it. I'm a lover, not a fighter, but I might have fighter spirit. Right, the journey that you're living, I'm just happy that I'm still it. Been alive and I kept kicking in. I'm able and I'm willing. Yeah. Said I ain't ever felt a feeling like this feeling. The weight of the whole world upon my shoulder has been lifted. It's kind of hard to comprehend these sceneries I'm seeing. I've been searching for this missing state of momentary bliss. And yeah, so take my hand and come with me and dance the night away. Every day we're going higher, search for brighter days. What life is like with you, well then I'd like to stay. I've been thinking with my head, know what my heart would say. Sometimes I'm juggling too much and fighting fire. I say things as I see things, I see like a black and white. I'm a lot of things, I can't lie, I'm not a liar. Help me elevate higher, that's the reason why I like you. You're right, you are.
We go in higher, and you can never stop a trier. I will never give up, I'm a fighter. I will never give up, I'm a fighter. You can see me going through the fire.
Match day is upon us. Fans are pouring into the state.
It's destination Merseyside today. We're live at Anfield. I'm Guy Mowbray to bring you commentary along with the former England forward Sue Smith. And we're good to go with match day one of the Champions League. It's Liverpool and they take on Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, cheers. Well, both teams will be hoping that they can get to the knockout round, so it is important that they pick up the 3 points early on. Just send out a statement to...
Genuine chance. Oh, for 1-0. And they have paid the penalty. It's been dispatched. The Liverpool get us moving again. Can they find a response now? Andy Robertson. But there's the defender to stop the threat. Great work. There's been a goal, and it's happened at Dortmund. Here's Alex.
It's a goal for Real Sociedad. They've scored the opener here with 9 minutes played.
As ever, thank you, Alex. Great chance here. Save, but not cleared. Nothing coming from their play in the end. Fantastic looking ball. Now for the finish. It's in! A frenetic start, and we're all square once again. Incredible!
Well, we can see it again now, and it all starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted, and then 2v1, the keeper has no chance. But they still have to stay focused and finish it off, which they did with ease.
Forward progress continues, and the defence ready for what was coming.
Agility there to keep the ball out. It's a real important save to keep it all square.
Colomuani. Dembele. Oh, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Dembele. Can he finish? Could be now. Oh, excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising-looking attack. Jota. Good work to regain possession.
Neither side doing a good job of holding onto the ball.
A good ball in. A nice cutback. I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Anfield. A little to choose between the two sides as we start the second half. Colomuani. Oh, maybe a bit of space now. And this could be. And that's a penalty. And with it, the chance to go in front. For the lead once more. A show of composure from 12 yards out. The will they or won't they discussions can now end because the transfer has now been confirmed. Exciting times.
Yeah, it's an exciting transfer, isn't it? I think he'll add a lot of quality to his new...
Real opportunity. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. And the game stops. We'll be award of a free kick. Hakimi. And Bailey now. Players waiting in the centre. And it's on now. That has missed. Needs to reset in time for the next chance. Well, EA TV is your home of the Premier League, and we've got more on the way as Liverpool face Luton Town. Another one for your viewing diary. In behind, can he finish? It's nicely stopped and held by the keeper. Switched on and ready to intercept there.
PSG are very much controlling the play in these last 15 minutes, creating lots of chances too. You just think if they do go on and get another, it's going to be tough for the opposition to find a way back into this.
Well, the boot could be on the other foot for a change now. Oh, good ball in behind. And the assistant raises the flag.
Yeah, he's held on to the ball for far too long there. He's got to release that sooner.
Need to get tighter here. Vitinha. Hakimi. What a chance. Oh, crucial tackle to deal with the danger. They could get caught out on the break here. Is there Rodrigo? The goalkeeper does what he's there to do. It's a corner, and a look at the clock tells them that it has to be a good one. Great drama here. All square once again, and no wonder they're off celebrating. Level pegging as the game kicks off once more. Now, if they score from this, they'll surely win the game. But able to deal with the danger decisively, well defended. There's a chance for them to go now. They've given it away here. Olamuani. Waited beautifully. He's in here. Oh, can you believe it? With so little time left, surely that'll be the winner. Stunning scenes here. So off we go. 3-2 the score now. It's all over, and there's real disappointment for Liverpool.